On July 16th, 1945, in the mountains outside of Los Alamos, New Mexico, the world's first atomic bomb exploded. A white light pierced the sky with such intensity that a blind girl claimed to see the flash from 100 miles away. After witnessing the explosion, J. Robert Oppenheimer quoted a fragment of the Bhagavad Gita, declaring, "I am become death, the destroyer of worlds." His colleague, Ken Bainbridge, put it another way when he leaned close to Oppenheimer and whispered, "Now we are all sons of bitches." Now we're all sons of bitches.